Hello viewers, I discuss today what torus is. Let's watch this figure. Actually, in geometry, a torus is a surface of revolution generated by resolving a circle in 3D space about an axis that is coplanar with this circle. We are getting this idea, and it's a torus. We find this surface of resolutions. It's actually a topological space in topology. And in geometry, we are finding the surface of revolutions. It's a very interesting figure. The viewer who are watching the video of this video first time, they are advised to subscribe this channel and press the bell icon to get all the notification. Now, let's watch the torus knot. It is not actually torus. In knot theory, a torus knot is a special kind of knot that lies on the surface of an unknotted torus in R3, that is Euclidean space of 3 dimensions. So, we are getting this idea of torus and torus knot. We end our discussion today. If you like this video, like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.